shortages nationwide are getting to be pretty significant. We can call a blood bank that produces a significant amount of blood to place an order, just like you would place an order of anything else, and they could say, okay, it'll be there in 4 days. There are some times where we call them without any notice, we don't know, and they'll say, okay, it'll be 4 weeks. So when you're running a hospital that you don't know what's gonna come in the doors at any given moment, that's a problem.
Girl, Lexi. Good girl.
I know.
You're a good girl. I know you're a good girl.
Many pet owners are just surprised we exist. It just doesn't occur to people that pets need blood products too. Most people that know it have encountered that with their own pet that has needed a blood product. So we encounter a lot of people that are more than, you know, willing to volunteer, which is amazing. They didn't know that this was a volunteer opportunity for them.
There you go, guys. You guys did so good today.
Our main goals are to be able to supply our hospital in emergent needs, and certainly to be able to alleviate the strain on surrounding hospitals in our area. One of the major departments in this hospital that utilizes blood products is our dialysis department. Because of the nature of the treatments that they're doing, it is very often that their patients are also anemic. Say you have a very large dog that needs blood, they usually need multiple transfusions and multiple blood products at one time.
That's why you pulled it out.
Yeah, my eye.